When we first started making vacuum cleaners, we were focused on collecting dust that was visible, and that's the reason why we started with the clear bin. What we really quickly started to realize is that it's actually the dust that you can't see that's the more problematic. Viruses are really small particles, as small as 0.1 microns. They can't be seen by the human eye, but they are present within the surfaces of our floors. And we want to make sure that when you're cleaning these surfaces, that you're trapping all of those viruses within the machine and preventing them from going airborne. So this is a HEPA filter. 1900 millimeters of filter media is pleated 145 times. The material itself is made up of four layers, and the spacing between each of the layers is smaller than 0.1 microns. And that's how we can trap at least 99.99% of those particles within the machine. This is a particle counter. It's drawing a really small amount of air through this tube, and a really fine laser is counting the number of particles and grouping them into different sizes. We can see at the 0.1 micron size, we're getting 120,000 particles being counted within the atmosphere. If I were to run the machine near it with its exhaust, what you'll see is that the particles start to drop down significantly, which is showing that the air expelled from the machine is cleaner than the current air in the atmosphere.